In WordPress, you can insert images into your pages and posts using the image block. To add an image block, click the Block Inserter button and then search for the image block. Or type a forward slash on a new line followed by the word image. Then press Enter to add the image block. Next, you can upload an image from your computer to your site, or select an image from your media library, your Google Photos account, or the Pexels free photo library. You can also insert an image from a URL if the image is hosted somewhere else. But you can also simply drag an image from your desktop directly into the image block to upload it to your site and embed it in one step. In the toolbar, there are options to drag the image into a different location on the page, or move the image up or down the page using the arrow buttons. If you'd like to get a little creative, you can also apply a duotone filter to create a two-tone color effect. You can select one of the preset color combinations, or choose the colors you'd like to use for the shadows and the highlights. To remove the effect, click the clear button. You can change the width of the image and align the image on the left, center, or right. The link settings allow you to choose what happens when a visitor clicks on this image. You can link to a specific web address by pasting a URL into this field. Click the Apply button to create the link. Or you can link the image to an existing page or post on your own site. Start typing the title of the page or post, and then select it from the results to create the link. If you prefer, you can link the image to its own dedicated attachment page, or the full-sized version of the image file. Click the crop icon and several additional editing tools will appear. You can zoom in on your image up to 300%. Then, click and drag to control which part of the image is visible. You can also change the aspect ratio from the original width and height to square or landscape mode or portrait mode. And again, you can click and drag the image to change the portion that's visible. You can rotate the image by 90 degrees, 180, 270, or 360. When you're happy with your changes, click the Apply button to commit your changes to the image, or click the Cancel button to exit without making any changes. If you like, you can add text over the image. Clicking this button will change the image block into a cover block, with the image now being used as the background. Then, you can add any text you like, or another block. To convert the cover block back into an image block, first, select the parent cover block. Then, click the Transform button and select the image block. Of course, you can always replace this image with another one anytime you like. To resize an image, click one of the handles and then drag the image until it's the size you want. With the image resized, you may choose to align the image to the left or right of your page, which will allow your text and other content to wrap around the image. To add a caption to your image, click in the caption space below the image and add any text you like. Then, you can format the text or add a link. There are a few additional settings for the image block. First, you can choose a style for the image. Choose between a rounded frame or the default style. It's always a good idea to add an alternative text description, which not only gives search engines an idea of what this image is, but also helps your visually impaired visitors to know what the image represents. By default, WordPress displays a thumbnail version of the image when it's added to your page, which helps the page to load faster. But you can select a larger version with higher resolution if you like. And you can adjust the dimensions of the image by entering a value in the width or height fields, or select a percentage from the preset options below. And finally, you can round the corners of an image by entering a value for the border radius. With all these options, the image block provides a lot of flexibility for adding images to your pages and posts. For more help adding images to your website, please visit WordPress.com/support.